Killaby, and I am the musical director for 4 choirs here in London, and I'm an opera singer and conductor.
Okay, what was the name of the choir?
The choir you just heard was Collierswood Chorus.
What's the story of it?
We started the choir 9 years ago as part of our community development. We have a project which is called Making Collierswood Happy. Lots of activities, ballroom dancing, tap classes, cookery classes, lots of activities for the local community. And one of the things that people said is they'd like to have a choir. And I was working full time in an office at the time, and somebody said, "Well, would you like to run the choir?" And I said, "Yes." And so I did. We started it 9 years ago, and it's grown. And now I don't work in an office anymore. I work in music all the time.
How do you think that you contribute to creativity with your work?
A lot of the people who sing in this choir in particular, Collierswood Chorus, have never sung in choirs before, and a lot of them don't read music, for instance, so they're learning things with a different part of their brain. And since starting to sing with us, they now sing with other choirs or on their own. Some go for singing lessons and music theory lessons, and they're learning about the art of music, which is great. I think that's wonderful. I think it's a great thing to be inspiring people to do that on their own. I think as a group, we contribute to our local community quite a lot. Whenever there's an event on, there's lots of us there. We sing, we do, you know, it's meant to be a fun, loving activity. We really do enjoy it. Getting together, we're all friends, which is a fantastic thing. I think it's a real privilege. And, you know, Collierswood could be just like any other suburb in London. But when I walk down the street, I meet neighbours who I know, which is amazing. That's something that doesn't happen in London very often. So we've managed to create a community, which is, I think, down to the choir and to all the other activities. So yes, I think we contribute to creativity a great deal.
Okay. What do you think about this place?
This is my temple.
Okay.
I love it here. The fact that you can come here on any day of the week and there is something happening, whether it's a free jazz concert in the evening on a Friday, or a workshop being done on the Claw Ballroom, or you just hear rehearsals happening, the atmosphere is just wonderful. I'm from South Africa originally, so whenever I feel a bit homesick, I come here and I just remind myself of why I live in London, because this is the center of creativity in London.
So, and if you had to define London in a few words,
there's no place like it anywhere else in the world. I've traveled a lot and I've never been able to picture myself living anywhere else. I think London is for people who are in the arts in some way. I can't imagine living anywhere else. Is that succinct enough?
Okay. Non, c'est bon.
Thank you very much.